Which TV show is taking over the iTunes charts with over 1 million downloads? We'll have the answer to that question a little bit later on Clever TV. Hello, everyone. I'm your host, Joslyn Davis, and the answer to our big question is everyone's newest TV obsession, Glee. Even Broadway legend and Emmy Award winner Kristin Chenoweth popped in for the show's fifth episode. And people who didn't jump on the Glee bandwagon last spring when it debuted are starting to take a listen now. The show is inspiring and entertaining, and the cast members are among the most talented people in entertainment right now. And these actors can really sing. In fact, a prerequisite for even auditioning to be on the show is that the actors have to actually be able to sing, yes. Their revamped version of the modern and classic hits makes the show a must-watch for people of all ages. So we decided it would be a great idea to count down our top three songs from the show so far. Then you guys vote and let us know which one is your fave. First up is the show-stopping performance that the football team used to win their big game. The uniform-clad guys shook things up with their rendition of Single Ladies. It was hilarious and amazing at the same time. Plus, when else are you really gonna see a bunch of beefy guys openly perform Miss B's signature moves? Next up, we have the Glee Club's first big performance in front of an audience with Somebody to Love. It's a classic song and they did such an amazing job, which is why it's on the countdown. Not really so sure about their costumes in this number, but it is Glee Club, so they're just playing the part. Surprising that Lea Michele, who plays Rachel Berry, came right off Broadway for her role on this breakout hit. Our last number on our little countdown is the song that first got everyone tuning into Glee, Don't Stop Believing. It is utterly goosebump inducing. And it's one of the first songs that really got audiences to tune into the show. That's our list. Now it's time for you guys to vote. Are you as obsessed with Glee as we are? If you haven't started watching yet, you can watch all of the episodes online at Fancast or Hulu. And if you like these little snippets, then you are going to love the show. It'll make you laugh, it'll make you cry, and maybe you'll even try to sing. Thanks for watching Clever TV. I'm Joslyn Davis, reminding you that if you want to keep it clever all the time, then you have to get our constant news updates by subscribing to all of our channels and following us on Twitter. See you next time.